A new national survey reveals that Grundy is the unhealthiest county in Tennessee. 17% of the county's population doesn't have health insurance, and the premature death rate there is nearly twice the state average. And Grundy's not the only Southeast Tennessee county at the bottom of the list. Out of 95 counties, Sequatiche ranks 91st, and Marion ranked 90th.